Samantha will not appear on the show anymore. The creators of the sequel to Sex and the City have introduced the actress, who should replace Kim Cattrall. Earlier it became known that the actress will no longer appear in the new part. Initially, the famous four were planned to reduce to a trio, but later the director still invited a new actress. Sarah Jessica Parker shared a photo on her personal Instagram page, in which the famous trio poses in the company of the fourth colleague, Nicole Ari Parker. She is the one who will play the fourth friend, Lisa Todd Waxler, a documentary filmmaker and mother of three. Fans of the series shared their impressions of the newcomer in the comments. Waxler wasn't to everyone's liking. Bring back Samantha, a slight semblance of Samantha, but still not the same, looks like a Chinese knockoff, they wrote.